Did you know that you can use these two ingredients to make vegan ricotta and vegan crepes?